Welcome back for a look at what's happening across the nation. The Maoists have struck yet again after abducting two Italians from Kandamal district in Odisha. They have kidnapped a BJD MLA from Koraput. Gina Hikaka was abducted late last night. The MLA was traveling from Koraput to his home constituency of Lakshmipur when he was abducted by over 100 armed rebels. His driver and the personal security officer were, however, allowed to go. The incident happened around 1 a.m.
Spoken about half an hour ago to the wife of the abducted MLA, I've told her that two of our ministers of our government, the state government, will be with her in a couple of hours. They're going there by helicopter. I've naturally told her that we will do everything that's possible for the release of her young husband.
And the kidnapping impacted the state assembly proceedings in Bhubaneswar. The assembly was adjourned in the day after a ruckus, with opposition MLAs trooping into the well of the house and having heated exchanges with the speaker.
A declaration has been made by the Maoists through posters that MLA will be kept as a hostage until the demands that had been conceded after release of collector Malkangiri are fulfilled. After the abduction of Italian tourists by Maoists, Odisha State Committee of CPIM declared ceasefire, and government had declared that there shall be no coercive action by the security forces as long as there is no violence from the CPIM. But the fact remains that while we are discussing peace in Bhubaneswar, unfortunate incidents of disrupting peace continue in many parts of the state, as some of which have been presented above. We feel that this is a mockery of peaceful talk and negotiations. We therefore suggest that the negotiations be kept under suspension. We appeal to the Maoists to adopt benevolent humanitarian path and release the three hostages.
In these circumstances, the mediators suggested that the negotiation be kept under suspension. So the negotiation is now being kept under suspension. We appeal to the CPI Maoists to immediately release the Honorable MLA of Lakshmipur, Sri Gina Hikaka, and the two Italian citizens whom they have kept in hostage.
Stay tuned as we bring to you news from the entertainment field, but on the other side of the break.